Yep, just give me a few. Okay, I got an idea. You know what I hate about legal weed, fresh meat? The kind of jizz stains who make it. Hipster jizz stains, corporate jizz stains, gentrified jizz stains. And they all got one thing in common. High prices and their shit is weaker than chamomile fucking tea. Well, I say we shut that shit down and get the noble consumers of this great country back onto something worth their time. Let's go grab some herbicide and dump it all over their crop. fuckers up there? These particular assholes do a line of weed vape juice. Vape juice, for God's sake! Needless to say, that needs to burn. Trust me, in the long run, they'll thank you.